Marry me, guys. I'm going to be showing you the spell work here today. It's with urine. It's going to be a compelling urine jar. And what you're going to need with this is, of course, urine. Urine is best used when it's first morning urine. Okay, that's what you want to be using. For my client here, what this person is requesting is that the target loses it all and is only able to think about her. His mind only on her. Full control over him. We want to make him her puppet, okay? So this is the way that we're going to be working this compelling jar urine spell, all right? What you're going to be needing for this is, of course, first morning urine, okay? So let's say you're going to do it at night, because I do recommend that you guys work your subjects and your targets at night when they're asleep. So if you're on the other side of the world, let's say India, you'd be working them probably when it's our daytime and their nighttime, if you're working someone over there. But remember, you need to try to work on your target when they're more likely to be asleep, because you want them to be relaxed and you want them to be just asleep and not thinking about nothing, all right? So that's what I recommend people. What time of day to do it is, if you're working on someone when they're asleep, when you think they're sleeping, let's say they work all night, they work at night and they sleep during the day, then you do it during the day when they're asleep, all right? So just common sense. So here we go. For this spell, besides the urine, I've already added into that, is the vodka ferment. In other words, the vodka love potion mix that I have already prepared in my vodka. I've added that to my urine. I've also added compelling powder to this. I've also added happy love mist to it. I'm going to be using the two oils I'm going to be using is a make you stay oil and the compelling oil, along with the compelling powder. If you guys can't remember that, just pause and rewind. I usually don't post what I'm using, but I tell you guys what I'm using, and you can literally pause and rewind and see what I'm using and, like, listen to me, okay? I'm also going to be using honey. I'm going to be using a red and a black taper candle along with a 7-day red candle. I'm going to be using cinnamon, honey, like I said. I'm going to be using, I hope you didn't see that, I'm going to be using red ribbon or red yarn, okay, to bind my subjects together. I'm going to be using the petition of my client. So let's begin here, and I'm trying to make you guys, yes, you're not meant to see this. So don't complain that you can't see it, because you're not meant to see it. I'm telling you what I'm doing. I'm not going to show you what I'm doing, you know, because it's for clients. So here we go. So I have my target here, and I've already written the petition that I want on the target. Let me go ahead and move my client over. My client has the love sigil on the face. The first thing I'm going to add to my target is I'm going to be putting the Make You Stay oil on the target and on my candle works, which have both of their names on it. Okay, just a little bit. You don't need a lot. You really don't. Go ahead and put it on our candles. On my petition. Stuff smells so good. All of my oils smell good, really, guys. This is the compelling oil. This one, I'm gonna put one drop in here, because it's, there you go, it's a little bit more than one drop, but here we go. Compelling, and I compel you. Oh, let me tie this up, guys. I don't want to spill it. There we go. I compel you. I'm calling the name out. Energy into it, guys. Think of only her. Her and only her. To forsake all others but her. To forsake all others but her. Compelling powder. I already went into the urine and I put it on the candles and on the pictures. This is available at our shop. I'm going to add for heat. Cinnamon. I'm gonna add honey between the pictures before I bind on the candles as well. I literally added it on the candles, the picture. You don't need a lot. Okay, let's move you guys right over here. Put the pictures together so I can start showing you more of what I am doing. I'm gonna literally take the petition. Unwrap it. Remember, guys, the best magics are the ones that you do with all of your heart. I'm gonna bind them together. Can get this going here. Let's go. I'm gonna light the black candle. And my red 7-day candle. I need to let it burn because I need the wax. I want you to come devoted, completely and devoted to my client. I want you to be her dog. I want you to listen to her every word. I want you to not be able to live, breathe, eat, shit, or sleep with anyone else till you are with my client. And only with my client. Only with my client will you find happiness. Only with my client will you be at ease. Only at her side will you be able to eat, sleep, and shit. I'm gonna place this into the urine jar. Let me just put the candle down somewhere here. Make sure that your petitions and pictures fit into the jar, and it does. We're gonna seal it and never open it again. We're gonna light the red candle, the red taper candle with their names on there. We're gonna put it on top of the jar. In the jar, I forgot to also mention, we have Happy Love Mist. We have the Vodka Ferment, which is the love potion that you can make at home. We have the compelling powder, cinnamon, I'm gonna place the black candle in front of the red taper. This one right here. I'm gonna shut this camera off because I continue working it now, and I hope you've enjoyed the video, and you'll see more of them up. Blessings.